I'm back. My name is Rian and welcome to my channel. It's Tuesday and I hope that you guys are having a wonderful day and that you have a wonderful week ahead of you. And today actually is very exciting. I actually didn't know what to plan for today's video until I found out that Taylor's new music video came out. Now, I'm going to start by telling you guys my thoughts and my feelings about Taylor Swift. I'm going to be completely honest with you and tell you that I love her. I was a huge Taylor Swift fan ever since the first album, and I think that she's a very talented songwriter. And being a songwriter myself, I really look up to her and her tendency to take from her own experiences and other people's experiences and putting them into songs, because it makes it more raw and more real, and it just makes the song mean so much more, and I really admire that about her. Now, about all the scandals, I guess you would call it. Being a communications major, I understand that a celebrity or an artist, and whatever a celebrity or an artist does, is not completely within their own grasp. Like, it's not all they're doing, and that we should take each action of a celebrity or an artist with a grain of salt, because we don't know if it's them or their management or their publisher or their PR team or whatever. There's so many people involved, and the showbiz life is very complicated, so I don't want to blame Taylor Swift for the things that she's done. Neither do I want to blame Kanye West, and it's so hard to believe the things that are going around, because you don't know if they're actual drama, you don't know if they're just doing this for publicity. You don't know. So now I am going to react to Taylor Swift's new video, and I am excited because I don't know what to expect. I never know what to expect, and sometimes I just wish that I could expect something like Fearless or Speak Now or Red, but I've learned my lesson, and now I guess we'll just see what I feel about this music video. Let's get this tea spilling. Whoops. So there is a stormy overview of a scary place. Oh, it's a PS. Oh, it's a grave. Here lies Taylor Swift's reputation. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a white walker. What the?
Like your tilted stage, the role you made me play, the fool. No, I don't.
Okay, she's scared. Oh.
I don't like your.
She's beautiful again. It's like Melisandre. Is she talking about herself now?
The gun was mine. He's cool. No, I don't like you. But I got smarter.
Oh my god. Okay, I love her dress here. And her hair. And her red lips.
I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once.
And that tea just spilled. Oh my god. Oh.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made.
I really hate the chorus. Can I just say I really hate the chorus of the song?
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
But I don't understand.
Just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Don't like your kingdom.
I don't understand what's happening. Why is she suddenly in a circus thing? Is this shade? Is this shade to someone? It reminds me more of Britney than Kanye.
What?
The world moves on another day, another drama.
Now she's a cat. I really love this. I love this verse. Can I just say this refrain is beautiful, and then the chorus just stops.
I check it once, then I check it twice.
What was that?
Look what you made me do.
Is that? That's Dodger Call, right? That's Dodger Call. I'll be the actress in your bad dreams. Not just nobody, and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress. I love this line too. Oh, that's weird. What's that? That's all her? That's You Belong With Me, her, right? Oh my god! These are her from all the old videos. I'm so confused. I hate this part.
Why?
Because she's dead.
Oh. Because she's dead.
But I like old Taylor Swift. Oh my god, she's trying to dance. Oh my god. Go Taylor. You can do it. I believe in you. She's so tall. Whoa, that drop was not the kind of drop that you would want to see.
You guys!
Stop making that surprise face, it's so annoying.
Yeah, you can't possibly be that surprised all the time. What's with that bitch?
Don't call me that.
Y'all? Oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You
said
are
bitch.
So fake. Oh, there she goes, playing the victim again.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I get it!
You're gonna edit this later.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
Okay. I like that last part. That was a pretty good... I mean, it was funny. I like that last part. She said bitch though. That's not... Taylor! That's bad. I'm kidding. Wait, I just need to watch it again.
What's with that bitch?
Don't call me that.
Y'all? Oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You are so fake.
Oh, you're so fake again.
What are you doing?
Getting receipts. You're gonna edit this later.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
Okay, so I don't know what to feel. The song is now a lot better after watching the music video. I don't know how that is, but I feel like without the video, it seemed very shady, I think. I think it's safe to say that I am thoroughly confused about what this song is supposed to be about. I thought it was about Kanye West, and that's what I guess we all assumed from watching it the first time. I mean, from listening to the song the first time. And upon, you know, going deeper into the lyrics and everything like that, it does seem like she is shading or addressing all those who she's had drama with and their effect on her career and her reputation. But now, watching the music video where she talks about herself a lot and there are lots of mirrors looking back at herself, and there's an allusion to all her past, I mean, selves, right? Her past selves, both in music videos and herself during the VMAs, was that? When she had her first run-in with Kanye West, and also the selves that society and these other celebrities have painted off her, like the one that has a snake, the one that collects receipts and all that. So what is this? Is this the new Taylor knocking down all those reputations, the good and the bad, to build a new one? Is she starting over? Is this, what is this? I'm kind of confused. But about the song, okay, I know that I said that I hated the chorus. I guess that's an overreaction. I just feel like the repetition does not give her talent justice. Because I get it, you repeat things to emphasize stuff. But if an entire chorus is just repetition, if the entire chorus is just repetition, I mean, you know, because I really enjoyed the verse and the verses and the refrains, and actually the bridge, the one that goes, I don't trust nobody, nobody trust me, I'll be the actress staring in your bad dreams. I really like that. But I did not enjoy the chorus and the one where she goes, oh, the old Taylor, she can't come to the phone because she's dead, stuff like that. I feel like she could have done better. I don't know. We've seen so much better work from Taylor Swift in the department of songwriting, in the department of throwing shade, like in Better Than Revenge, right? So I feel like this chorus was a bit lacking, but I'm not gonna say that the entire song was bad. I'm just gonna say that the chorus was not fitting for it, and the verse and the refrain were actually written very well, and the melody is also very nice. Either way, it was very interesting and very entertaining to watch. I am not trying to say anything bad about Taylor. It's just, it's very different, and it takes a lot to get used to. Although, that's what I said also about Shake It Off, and I ended up loving 1989 because her second single was, what was that, Blank Space. I love the song Blank Space. So hopefully this just like the introductory song that takes a while to get used to, like Shake It Off, and then we still have old Taylor with the entire CD. At least that's just me hoping. So yeah, comment down below if you have any comments or any reaction to Taylor Swift's new song and new music video. I'd love to see you guys discuss what you think it's about and who you think it's about. Is it about Kanye? Is it about her? What are the specific lyrics that point to that? Because I haven't had time to exactly go deep into it, nor research and stuff like that. And if you like this kind of content, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe, because that would make me really happy, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!